from Indonesia, from Penabor Secondary, Kelapa Gading, Scholars. Put your hands together for Gabriella Sally. So, Gabriella, as our closing act.
Hello.
Hello. Could you please share with the audience what you'll be doing today?
I will be performing a song that's kind of related to the curriculum in a way. You'll see.
Okay. And what inspired you to sing this mysterious song? Was it the curriculum?
That's actually what I've been doing for the past few scholar shows.
The curriculum?
I would like listen to the songs in the curriculum, and then I would listen to other songs that are related to the songs.
Oh, interesting.
In the curriculum.
So you listen to the first song from the curriculum, mm-hmm. and then click on YouTube recommendations.
Something similar.
Okay. Well, scholars, I think you'll know the song once you hear it.
Can I have a mic stand?
Can we all put our hands together for Gabriella Sally as our closing act? One second.
Awkward silence.
We are building suspense.
Tigers come at night.
Gabriella, that was such a wonderful closing performance. Thank you so much for sharing with the community, for sharing with us.
Can I do a very shameless self-promo?
Is it your Instagram?
No.
Is it your SoundCloud?
No. Okay. So a couple friends and I, a couple weeks ago, I believe, we created an account for, it's WSE related. It's called Positivity. Yeah.
Is it a meme page?
It's not a meme page. It's a place where you can share your positive experiences in WSC and talk about people you've met and stuff like that. So I know you follow. I know some of the staff follow the account.
Yes, I've read some of it. It is very positive. It's like the anti-Twitter because it's positive.
You can all post about your positive experience finishing 52 minutes late from the scholarship.
Yeah, say goodbye to WSET, whoever that is.
I'm all for that. This is one of the most wonderful Instagram accounts that we've come across. Thank you for being part of that.
Thank you so much. And scholars, one more time, give it up for Gabriella and all of our performers today. We are so grateful to have welcomed all of your acts. And with that, our combined scholar show comes to a close. This evening, we hope to see all of you at the cultural fair.